Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Country Music Time Machine. I am your host, Kevin. So happy to be here with you today. And we are in the Christmas spirit on the Country Music Time Machine. We're taking a look at some of the best country Christmas songs of all time. Now, I can't do all of them in this video, so if you've got your favorites, pop them down below in the comments, and I will probably end up adding them to my country music Christmas playlist. So let's get it started. The very first song we're going to do today is actually really the first song that sold millions of copies that was a Christmas song from a country artist. Let's enjoy Gene Autry. In 1939, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer story was first released in a Montgomery Ward store as a storybook to give to children in the store for free. Johnny Marks wrote the song. It's based on the book. And in 1949, Gene Autry recorded it. Autry sold 7 million copies of his version, and over 150 million copies of the cover version has been sold through history. Here is a little of Gene's version.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
The next song on our greatest country Christmas songs of all time list is by a guy who not only sings incredibly well, but he's also an excellent songwriter. Let's enjoy the best Christmas song from Willie Nelson.
Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue, wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue.
Oh, I love me some Willie. But I tell you what, this next song I'm going to play, I got to warn you, all grandmas out there, please, please be careful watching this. It could be dangerous for you. This next song is probably the most loved and hated country Christmas song of all time. You either love it or you hate it. So watch out, Grandma.
I got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
You know, you can't have a great list of country Christmas songs without including one from the best country band of all time. That band is Alabama. Let's enjoy one of their best country Christmas songs. This one was first released way back in 1982. It's become a standard country Christmas song since then. Kenny Chesney covered it in 2003. Here's a great version, a live version from Alabama.
Christmas in Dixie, ooh, it's snowing in the pines. Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight. And from Fort Payne, Alabama, Merry Christmas to now. La, 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 la.
Next up on our list of some of the best country Christmas songs comes from The King. He sold a bunch of copies of this one. Let's enjoy it. We all know that Elvis loved recording many Christmas songs, but the biggest one he had came from 1957. More than 22 million copies have been sold, And here is a special version of Elvis with special guest Martina McBride.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you.
And if Elvis is the king, there is a queen of country music Christmas songs. That queen is the lovely little Brenda Lee. This song was written by Johnny Marr, the same man that wrote Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, first performed by then 13-year-old Brenda Lee back in 1958. Since then, it has sold well over 25 million copies. Now here's a special version from back in the day with Brenda Lee and Eddie Arnold.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party, huh?
Go, little lady.
Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to start.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some.
That's all for the Country Music Time Machine today, as we have enjoyed covering a few of the best country Christmas songs of all time. From the Country Music Time Machine family to your family, we wish you a very Merry Christmas, and we'll see you later.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas to you guys. Thanks for having us on the show with you.